The 23rd sum, y is equal to sine squared of cos of kx. Am I right? So sine squared of cos of kx. So three terms are there. Direct differentiate panna, differentiate with respect to x. What are the three terms? Sine squared, cos of kx. Ana single function kx. So y dash equal to sine squared or a differentiation ana par 2 sine cos of kx. First, we will differentiate. Appa 2 kila irukkom 2 sin cos of kx into sin differentiate pannamna cos of cos kx adu appadi vechukku into am I right into cos of kx ena multiplication single term cos of kx a differentiate panna adha cos x a differentiate panna minus sin of kx and last differentiation kx a differentiate pannamna into k. So now what is the answer for this k munadi kondu vandrom. So it is equal to k 2 sin of cos kx into cos of cos kx. So we can bring minus also here, minus sin of kx. So now what is the answer for this? I can write this as, we know the formula, sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. Eludalama? So adhe mari idha kondu vandhamna sin theta cos theta 2 sin theta cos theta. So minus k into, I can write this as sin 2 theta. Sin 2 into, what is our theta here? 2 into cos kx into sin kx. That is our y dash. So y dash equal to minus k sin 2 of cos kx into sin kx. Now come for the 24th sum. Y is equal to 1 plus cos squared x the whole power 6. Now differentiate with respect to x. So our answer is y dash equal to power killer 6 into 1 plus cos squared x the whole power 6 minus 1 into 1 differentiate panna 0. Cos squared x differentiate panna 2 cos x. Cos x differentiate panna minus sin x. So our answer is 6 2s are 12. So minus 12. 1 plus cos squared x the whole power 5 into left out term is minus we have taken outside sin x cos x. Alright. So again I can have this 2, the 6 in a vachita. And the 2 munadi vachona, what is our answer? 2 sin x cos x ka formula patta illaya. So minus 6. I can write this as 1 plus cos squared x the whole power 5 into 2 sin x cos x is nothing but sin 2x. That is our y dash. Now what is our 25th sum? Y is equal to e power 3x divided by 1 plus e power x. Now differentiate with respect to x. So our answer is y dash equal to u by v. So we can use that 1 plus e power x the whole squared. 1 plus e power x update chiklama. E power 3x or a differentiation 3 e power 3x. Because differentiation of e power ax or a differentiation another a e power ax minus e power 3x apdi vechukku 1 plus e power x differentiate panna 1 differentiation 0 e power x differentiation e power x. Now multiply this inside 3 e power 3x plus 3 e power x into e power 3x minus e power x into e power 3x. So what is our answer here? Divided by 1 plus e power x the whole squared. So it is equal to 3 e power x e power 3x minus e power x e power 3x is 2 e power 3x. So 3 e power 3x plus 2 e power x e power 3x divided by 1 plus e power x the whole squared. So 3 e power 3x e power x e power x, if the base same we can add the power, x plus 3x is 4x. So plus 2 e power 4x divided by 1 plus e power x the whole squared. Now come for the 26th sum. Y is equal to square root of x plus root x. Render root rikappa one in the side ponnandalama appa root eduthona y squared equal to x plus root x. Now differentiate with respect to x. What is your answer? Ingite y square differentiate pandrappa 2y. Nammoda differentiation of x power n nam use panna porom. n x power n minus 1. அப்ப பவர்ல இருந்து கீழ வந்து into y டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்ணா y dash which is equal to x டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்ணா 1 root x டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்ணா டிஃபரன்ஷியேஷன் ஆஃப் x power 1 by 2 னு இருக்கும். So 1 by 2 x power 1 by 2 minus 1. So what is our answer? 1 plus 1 divided by 2 root x. That is our 2y into y dash. Now what is our y dash from here? Y dash is equal to the 2y kila kundalama. So 1 by 2y into 1 plus 1 by 2 root x. That is our y dash. Now what is our y? We have to apply our y. Y dash equal to 1 by 2 into y is nothing but root of x plus root x into 1 plus 1 by 2 root x. That is our y dash.